remember now standing with my face to the horizon in the waist-deep tide of the Gulf of Mexico, making up a dance routine. What's strange is that this memory was lost under a pile of other moments and more pressing daily calculations for decades. Then a couple of years ago, it floated right up to the surface, as clear as the water in the Gulf.